of Oz.
You all trusted me, and then the wizard turned out to be a big phony.
Don't cry, Dorothy. The wizard wasn't a phony. He got me a heart, or at least a plastic heart-shaped bomb.
Yeah, he got me a brain. Well, a fake diploma from Oz Junior College. Maybe we did get screwed.
Well, I got courage, so I can march right up to that phony wizard and, what he yells at me.
Wait a second. I don't have a heart.
And a brain.
Come back here, you little organ bank.
Well, that's fine for them, but Toto doesn't have an organ to get me home.
Damn imported bubble cars.
Glinda, the good witch.
Don't worry, Dorothy. You'll go home. You'll grow up and one day give birth to Liza Minnelli.
Liza Minnelli?
You see, with those magic slippers, you could have gone home all along.
You mean I killed two witches, get attacked by flying monkeys, and walk 20 miles in new shoes on a brick road? And now you tell me I could have gone home all along?
Well, you had to learn in your heart.
Okay, that... you girls, let's see if you felt like your evil sister. What are you going to care for?
Thank the Lord for tornado season.